Listen carefully. I haven't much time. One of our men, Lord Evitus, was found in the ancient city beneath the mountain. We carried his body to the ossuary, but he arose, thirsting for blood. Only I escaped. Please, you must slay him.
What is this?
state your business.
Reverend Mother Prava expects me.
Open the gates!
You were good soldiers. Worked hard. Fought hard. Drank hard, too. Brothers. Sisters. I hope you find peace in these flames.
Vigo? What are you doing here?
So you lived. I came clean to Prava. About taking that woman's bribe. It's looking bad. My ass is on the line. Might not have a job when she's done with me. Hey, you're here for her, right? Let's go together. Maybe she'll go easy on me if you're there.
Submit to the Light's judgment, Vigo.
Not many could bear your sins.
Hold.
She's expecting us.
Go. Good luck.
Have the new Watch Commander replace the forces we lost at the mine. So, you've returned. Vigo here tells me you were braver than he. First, you will be made worthy of a blessing. A holy war cannot be won with faithless troops. Make no mistake. This war is holy. Lilith has brought the eternal conflict to Sanctuary, and Inarius will deliver us as writ in prophecy. Until then, we have our parts to play. Make a pilgrimage to the Alabaster Monastery. Cleanse your spirit. Then we may discuss a blessing.
May as well make myself useful. Come by the ruins, south of here.
There's a shrine west of here. Bears a relic. I'm told it takes on your sin. Weighs you down, body and soul. Beats the hell out of you. It'll cleanse you. Prepare you to stand before the Father. I hope you don't have many regrets, friend. This kind of thing is a lot deadlier for some than others. Watch out, all right? I'll find you at the end. Nothing good. Lost more than a few worthy soldiers to it. But it'll clean you up for Inarius. Rare honor for an outsider. If you can call it that. No. I'm not ready. Not by a long shot. Even if I could survive the trail, there's no telling what would happen in the end. You, though, you have a solid chance. I had my doubts. The priests were always going on about the return of Lilith. But now she's here, just like they said.
We display these trophies to honor the ancients and guide their wisdom to us. The skulls remind me that death is always close at hand, theirs or your own. There is one skull I'm saving a place for, that of a goatman we've named Caller the Collector. It hunts north of here, openly feasting on our fallen. Caller has challenged us. Were you to bring me its damned ugly head, you would gain great favor with the tribe.
I will handle it.
You want an audience with our chieftain? Earn it. Slay our enemies. Hunt the Khazra of the Ice Clan who stalk this mountain. Break their bodies and bring their shattered bones back as tribute. Then, maybe the chieftain will acknowledge you.
Nothing will harm you now. Good price. Live well, my friend.
Yeah.
Hail. There's a shrine west of here. Bears a relic. I'm told it takes on your sin. Weighs you down, body and soul. Beats the hell out of you. It'll cleanse you. Prepare you to stand before the Father. I hope you don't have many regrets, friend. This kind of thing is a lot deadlier for some than others. Watch out, all right? I'll find you at the end.
Creature of darkness, for you have wandered beyond the reach of the light. Lift your sins, breathe deep the cold air. The path to redemption lies before you, if you have the faith to walk it. Let the ice into your bones. Welcome your pain. For the agony of the flesh is the first cleansing of the soul. Make your faith stronger than any hurt. things towering over you. Feel how small you are. Embrace humility. Accept your place in worship to the Father, for he has shown us the way.